thinking that it will stick to another thing. And now you need a kind of hardish yellow. So it looks a bit like darkish, yeah? That's what we want, okay? So, and also the things you will need are a rolling pin that you can't see through, and a rolling pin you can't see through. Only have one, but I prefer to use two, but it's just choices. And then a pizza roller cutter thing. So what we do now, I'm using the one that you can't see through, and I am gonna roll. Now it's breaking. Gonna kind of knead it in a bit. We just need to see if yours doesn't break. You don't need to do this next step, but I am. So next step.
Just move the camera, just so you can see me doing this.
So step two. They're nice from the back, but the front not so nice. So I'm gonna cut it into. The middle section should be the smallest. So, one section, the middle section, and my third section is broken to two, but that's okay. Now, step three
is
when you get all of your pieces, now you need to break them into two. So you could have just done six, but I find it's easier. So I'm just gonna cut them all into two. Now I'll show you all of the pieces together.
Here it is.
That's the middle section. That's the first section. That's the third section. And as you can see, they're all still kind of breaking. It goes in focus. But they're all kind of still breaking. So
we're going to take one section from each one and move the others off the side. Now, what you do, you roll them into balls. All into one big ball. So still crumbling. Right. It is a perfect ball. It doesn't need to be. Okay? Now, step. Rolling out the bit. Now, if you can look now, the back of it is crumbling. That's about it. Because you're not really going to see the back when you do this. So, I'm just rolling it. We want a bit of like texture around these bits, yes, we want that, because now we are going to take a bit of the hard glitter and try and mold it into a ball. So, and I'm just gonna press it down. It didn't have to be a perfect square. Pop it right in the middle, like that. Now, you fold the first bit over, like, oh, you can't see it, but I'll show you it now. like fold it over like that, and then fold your other side over, just over the top like that, and then fold the end bit like you're doing a present. And then fold it over, and it should kind of look like that. Now you're going to cut the ends off, but don't cut the bit with the Play-Doh in. Right, that's kind of what we're looking for, so there it is. And then you do that the same amount of times, so you will end up with probably four of them, because you've still got all this extra dough you can mould out. So, if the next thing we are going to do is that is ravioli. Now, what we are going to do is I'm going to make some. This is Thursday video, but it won't be one of them, it might be a Monday video or a Sunday video, I'm not quite sure, but I hope you liked this video. If you want them to be longer, which the next one will be, but if you want them to be longer, comment down below. And yeah, love you.